Thanks, guys.
Hi.
Get
away from me. Oh, God.
Hello, hey, stream.
Talking about follower count.
Wait, what?
Yeah, definitely.
Speaking of follower count, yeah. I'm about to hit 11k. We could hit 11k this stream. Oh, damn. Which is very
August. From 200. That sounds really
imagine
early.
Having over...
Yes.
Oh wait, let me I need to change my mute key because it's currently my that's fine. Never mind, that's fine. Alright. Do I have a third eye? I can't respond to that. That is law.
Correct.
Kick your ass!
Oh god.
He kicked my ass.
Lilith, we have to build your house now because we're streaming. So
yeah.
Okay, what do we do? First stream over. Hi, welcome.
I wanna make glass panes.
What are we doing?
What do we do?
Scar, why are you like this? Scar.
Why
are you like
what
this?
Do?
Look in chat.
What did you do?
I kissed Daisy.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
Yep. Okay. I mean, everyone. Okay. Her, everyone who got who you don't know. This is Lilith. You probably know Lilith if you've seen my streams before.
Hey.
This is Lilith. She's
yeah the best one.
Of cool. No, give us a description of yourself.
Amazing, great, spectacular, better than you.
All right. Hold on.
Oh, those are all lies. Scar, your dough.
I'm a man. I'm.
So we are vibing on the third eye today. Have I shown you? Yes, queen. Sorry, I have to quote that every time it happens now. Look, I don't know if I showed you guys my fork, but it's very strong now. And then we're gonna chill with Schmidt and Lilith. Lilith was gonna, well, I think she is gonna. Speak of the devil. Thanks so much for the raids, Fox. Speak of the devil, bro. She's right there. All right, I'm gonna undeafen and see if Schmidt and Lilith have undeafened. I don't think Lilith's. Schmidt!
Hi, Kaboodle!
Schmidt! Hi!
Oh my god, hi! Hey, congrats on making partner!
Thank you!
Oh my god!
Yeah!
I'm next!
Yeah!
I'm coming to join you soon!
Maybe me!
Okay, maybe Lilith! But yeah! One of us! One of us is next!
One of us. One of us.
One of us.
Both
of us soon! Both of us soon!
Mm-hmm. I'm so excited.
I have no potatoes.
I'm so excited.
I'm very excited.
Yes. Anyway. Sorry.
Lilith. Does Kaboodle know about yesterday?
What happened yesterday?
Huh.
Yeah!
What happened yesterday? What?
Can we go inside? There's
it's raining.
Well, let's go to the library. Hold
on. Oh, yay, library.
Oh, okay, library.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Good job.
Oh, shit.
Good job. Good job. Stop it.
Oh, Schmidt, you're just gonna take damage.
Schmidt,
oh, no, why? No.
Schmidt, don't drown.
No,
sorry.
Lilith is scary. Why did someone in your chat just say Lilith is scary?
No, Lilith isn't scary.
Lilith is scary.
Lilith scary.
Yesterday is scary.
What happened yesterday?
Ow.
So, you know how-
Let's take a seat. Let's take a seat. Hold on.
I think I need to change my music for this. Wait.
Yeah, I need to change my music as well.
Let me.
Give me a second. Different music. There we go.
Thank you, Limey Ubu, for saying Lilith is cute in chat.
Wait, this is lo-fi. No.
Let me take off my
armor. Fuck you, bugs.
There we go.
Wait, we're not. I'm playing lo-fi music. Wait, I'm trying to find my song. Okay, this is my song. There we go. I found it. Yep. Okay. Cab is scary. Cab is not scary. Sorry. Cab is not scary.
I just went off.
Okay. Schmidt.
Whose iPhone alarm just went off?
Schmidt.
Huh?
Come on.
Oh, oh my phone alarm.
I need to be in canon. Sorry. I need to be in canon.
Oh my god. Okay. What happened yesterday? What happened yesterday?
Yes. What happened yesterday?
I choked up my own Okay, so you know how the other day my skin was all like inverted and like the colors were all
that
like...
that was
so
scary.
I don't know if you know this, but there are like two Liliths. But like one body. So like
sorry, what?
Have you heard the story of what happened yet? Have you heard the I'll take that as a no. Okay, so my dad was kind
of... Oh, the TV! Okay, so, yeah, I was there for that.
Yeah. And my quote-unquote other half, or like sister, or whatever the hell you want to call her, she has very bad intentions, just in general. So, she kind of just came out the other day to Schmidt, trick everyone here into thinking he's just doing Enderman shit, just ignore him.
Okay.
She just kind of came out the other day to just, you know, quote unquote, befriend people here, gain their trust, and then probably kill some people. But
oh,
that's
you know,
so
we
nice.
Got that we got that under wraps. We got that under wraps.
That's nice, you know. That's nice.
Yeah.
Well, can you talk to her? Is that how that works?
Not really. I mean, we can like kind of communicate, but she really has like a mind of her own where she comes out when things get very violent. And I'd say she's more like my violent alter ego. Ah.
I thought yes. All right, who's on Schmidt? Let me go find Schmidt. Wait, let me join a VC. There we go. Hi, Schmidt.
Hey, Cab.
Hi.
I am actually coming to Unity right now.
Really? I get to see you?
I'll be honest. I'm gonna look a bit different.
Mm-hmm. What?
I don't know if you've heard, but
yep.
I'm king.
What? King of what?
The monsters.
You're king. Whoa! Schmidt! You got an upgrade, buddy! You're looking great! Oh my god! Whoa! King?
Yeah.
Y'all got king?
Yeah.
Can I join y'all? I don't want to be under Kenna. What?
I actually...
Good on you! Congrats! Oh my god, congrats!
I actually came here to bring you there for a little bit. I don't know how long you
really?
Can stay, but
yes,
get you out of
okay. Yes, thank you.
Out
thank
of
you.
Unity
thank
for a
I've been waiting
bit.
Here. I've
sneeze.
Been waiting here. All I've done. I literally hate this place. While Kenna's under here, bro.
I
literally
know,
burnt down her
I
house. I don't know if you saw. I kind of burnt down her house. She didn't know it was me though, so it's fine.
Yeah, it is. You can't stay forever because I do have a couple things that I need you to do while you're here. But I can get you there for a little bit, maybe a couple
yes,
days, because we do need to
yes.
figure out what your powers are before I send you back.
Oh yeah, because everyone else good. Has one, and I just don't.
Yeah,
I just kind of don't. I just kind
of. Without really knowing what you are, it's hard to know what your powers are, you know?
Yeah.
Because with you know Lilith, it's easy. She's just a shapeshifter, and with Lucky, he's a dragon, and I'm an Enderman. But
that's kind of obvious.
I don't really know what you are, I'll be honest.
Yeah, I sort of, because I look like a human, except for the mask, but you won't let me take
yeah.
the damn mask off, so I don't.
Do you have any armor to wear?
Nope.
We don't
I
really
had
have
diamond
another
boots.
Setup. Hold on.
I had
let's,
diamond
let's,
boots, and then someone
let's get
took
you some
them,
armor. There,
so.
There might be some, here, I'm gonna head to my old house really quick, see if there's
okay.
any, like, iron or something
okay,
left.
I may
over.
Have snagged it. I kind of rummaged through all the, I sort of just claimed all of the monsters' houses as my own.
Okay. That's-
What is this?
Welcome to my new home.
Whoa! Yo!
Anyway.
Oh, Lucky's here! Whoa, Lucky looks
yeah,
different.
Everyone's here.
Lucky looks so different.
Yeah. He's not wearing his mask.
Yo, I didn't even know Lucky had a face under the mask. Whoa.
Yeah, no, literally, he was wearing a paper plate as a mask, Cab.
He's so pretty! Pretty boy. Pretty boy. Right. Pretty boy. Oh, he's got an axe. Oh, he's staring at me. He's going,
right,
I don't
Cab,
feel safe.
Go.
I do not feel safe.
Go on, let's get inside the castle. It's okay.
Oh, yeah, we're not allowed to say that word on stream anymore. Oh, no. I just got partner.
Oh,
I don't
yeah.
want it to be revoked. Come on. Yo. Oh, yeah. I think Cherry showed me this, but this is updated. This was just like a... I've seen the throne, but this has all been... Can I have a tour? Wait, give me a tour. Let me see it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, we'll get you a tour.
Let me see a tour.
All right. So this is sort of like our meeting room. Here, let me actually...
Is that what it looks like from up above?
Yeah, that's the aerial view of my wraith. Man. we actually built that scale for scale so it would show up on the map.
That's amazing.
Believe it or not.
I love that so much.
Yeah.
I love and that yeah, look, so much.
Cherry did an incredible job with
Cherry did an amazing job.
Castle. I mean, like look at the yin yang. It's so it's
so
well done.
Cool. Cherry did an amazing job. Oh, speaking of the devil, hi Cherry. Whoa! Is this like a family portrait?
Yeah, it's the royal family portrait.
On twitter.com. Everyone check out whoever this is.
Yeah, lizard hats is awesome.
That is amazing. I love that. Aw.
And look,
there's
it's
my
Lilith.
Wife. It's my girlfriend. Aw, she looks so good. She always looks good.
All right. Follow me over here.
This town unity was created for a reason. For monsters and humans to be brought together. I feel like we should all be nice and kind and loyal to each other, in a way. I was wrong that one day. I was wrong when I said that monsters and humans shouldn't be together. I was completely wrong, and I'll stand by that. Because Schmidt was right. And I'm sorry, Jazzy, and I'm sorry to OC the deaths that were not meant to happen. But we're here now, and look at us. We're all good, right? I think so. The future of this town is an amazing thing. But it wouldn't be possible without Schmidt. So Schmidt, you wanna come on up here for the crowd?
I'm a little, out of it. Yeah, Kenna, you're you helped put this together, and it wouldn't have really been possible without you. It's so thank you, because this is my entire goal, is much good for as many people as I can. Can you stop looking at me?
Hi, we're bringing everyone together. Can I not look you in your eyes when we're being kind to one another?
I can't. Can you stop looking at me?
But the whole point of this was to bring everyone together, and if I can't look at you, then what's the point of this? There's nothing wrong with it.
Please,
you
please.
Allow other people to look in your eyes. Why can't you allow me to look in your eyes?
They're family.
Oh, so you would then agree that there's a difference between monsters and humans, that you won't allow certain people to look in your eyes if they're not family to you,
no,
if they're not monsters.
I can't control it. I can't
control it. Oh, so you do have to put a facade on to control yourself in front of humans. Otherwise, who knows what will happen? Correct?
Please stop looking into my eyes.
Now you're reverting back to simple monstrosities.
I need you to stop looking at my
eyes. Do you allow others to, but not me, but not humans?
Stop.
No.
Do you want to know why?
Yes. Tell
because
me what the difference is.
I don't trust you. I will never trust you. You'll never trust me, so why should I trust you? Why? Why? Tell me!
Hey!
Why?
Hey! What the fuck?
See what happens when you allow a monster.